Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to another exciting episode of the Ancient Zambian Stories. And to present it to you, I am Vanapsa, the second in command, aka the international liar. Mwanalibe Minyama, Shaku Faila Faila, the concrete body, the DC, the dangerous conman. When I call one lady, they come a dozen. They think I'm a bottle of stolo, whilst I'm not. Kanchiriwo, when I am still there. Heir to the throne, Kasisika Kumupando. Kamulinso, aka the one for in the eye, coming all the way from Chiwombo, passing through John Chinena, hovering around Chinyongola, and is now in Tatayoyo. So today we have a very exciting topic, and topic tukwetelelo, ilipa imiangalile, efe tuwale angala akale. Akale kwale vati nga mwile mkute ya bola, like efe tuwale angala akale, very different from ifile chitika nowadays. Akale paku kwata fye bola, iya mpapa, nishika kushinga wifu nishekwisa, nangu mebi chari tulika nangu chari yonaika. But nowadays, ama bola hapa nawala kwata, tumana kwete 1 year, akwete 2 years na kwata chi bola. Ife tuwale kwato tu mpombwa, nangula mchipe mbati, akaputua, mwari kaka kilida nintambo shama dangiropu, nangulo tusaka. Ema bola tuwale kwata akale. So yale shitika tinga mwile mkua angala mkute ya bola, bola nga yamba 13 hours. Ukupwa mpaka 18 hours mpaka February la hero yala kwa bola ama bola yaka litakuwa lebe shita not if mkwata tino bola inasira pa 90 minutes 45 minutes half takuwa leva akale akale takuwa li akale bola leva ati bazamu esa tubiri shiasira nishina mubu turuka po na mulamba bola yakale then yale sangu ati takuwa leva rifaria a rifari alebo mwine wa bola ndiezo nkara refu. Mwine wa bola kambati ya choka nishia choka. Haka mbati karimo nishi karimo. Then mwine wa bola takuwa leba substitute ya a. Uyu umbikuti ya fuma hiya nidea, but mwine wa bola takuwa leba ukufuma. Yari ya kakata. Then ama ruzi tuwa kwete. Iya mumulu tayale fuma. Ya mumuamba sienzo choka. Ololaini likuno na ukapiri, but bola ni mumuamba nishi sinachoke. Ukaibukezamo nishi karimo. Yari ya kakata. Then kwa leba na tuwalete ya ti... Five mugo. Five mugo ni natuwalete ati umwali mchipanda. Then mwemwa lina ngu 15 mwle makana. Uwala ingisha wangutu i five. Nishi e wala ya mchigo. Nishi champion uyo. Yale kakata. But ingatakuli wa kujombolola. Nishi mwala te ama penalty. Uwala ingisha ma penalty ya ingi. E wala ya mchipanda. Then kwa lewa kona ya tuwalete ati nsungira go. Nsungira go ni natuwale kwa ati chila muntu naka go kakwe. Ulelu isho kuingisha muka go kamu nove. But ule defender kagwa kove. So it was a two-way thing. Ule defender ukule ule foku ingisha. Yale kosako. Ngaba kuingisha utuli five mugo mumove. Nishiwe haka go kove kisala. Uwalafu manamba last. Nishi e champion. Yale ya kakatama bola kalefi tuwaletea. Ero yale sangwa dipaku wa goalkeeper. It wasn't about skill and anything. Ichale monika fie pake chikuru. Nishi ni goalkeeper. Then ichale mwenikano tusafutu kulutuwa kosa, yali midifenda. Akepi, nishunewa midfielder, niwe number 6. Then ichitali, yali ni striker. Yali kosa bola mndala. Yoro wakale bola, takwale utakwale wakuteana boot. Nga washita boot kwa wati, vura sapato. Takwale wakinangu washita boot, takwale wakumofia boot nanguni sapato. Pocha bola uzati, yyo vura sapato. Sunga chai na bola na sapato. Anyway, that was today's episode. We are coming more with another exciting episode next week. So stick with us and subscribe to my YouTube channel. That's Vanapsa the Second in Command. Also follow me on Instagram. That's Vanapsa the Second in Command. And also like my Facebook page. That's Vanapsa the Second in Command. I hope na mufwa na totela.